Hello everybody. Day 9 of our healthy meals. I got some water boiling and I put some chicken base in it. We're going to make some chicken noodle soup. I'm going to add my onion and celery and let that simmer a while and let that cook till it comes to a boil. And I used the leftover chicken from when we made the chicken the other day. I'm going to use that. But let's get the chicken this season and tenderize and add some parsley to it. And then we'll be back. Okay, now while that's all boiled, now we're going to add that leftover chicken in there for the chicken and noodle. And let that just come to a simmer, come to a boil. And then while we're doing that, we're going to make our turkey burgers. I have frozen some, made some turkey burgers and froze them. We're going to do that. I have a hamburger presser. I'm going to do that. It don't take long for these. And I'm going to put the onions on there. Some onions. And then we're going to put it on pita bread. And we're going to season our burgers with what we need to season them with. And oh yes, I forgot to tell y'all. I don't have the rights to this music. I don't want to get in trouble for it. Okay. Put a little pepper on them. And also season your little onions too. I'm only using what I got in the house. That's what I'm using. Now that that came to a boil, we're going to add a little color, some carrots for color for your chicken noodle soup. And we're going to add the noodles. Since the chicken is already done, it just needs to be heated up. We're just going to add the noodles. And now we're just going to let that simmer until the noodles get done. And then we got the hamburgers. I just turned them over. It's looking good. And I'm putting lettuce and tomato on the sandwich, on the naan bread. And we're going to melt the cheese. Now we're going to do a triple cheese. I call it triple cheese. And it's all low-fat cheese. Remember, you don't want to cook your turkey too long because turkey dries out. So we're going to put Swiss, baby Swiss, we put American, and we're going to put fat-free Kobe Jack and melt it, okay? I'm going to put an extra piece on that one. Okay, and we're just going to cover it up and let it simmer while our chicken noodles coming along. The noodles are almost done. Look at that. We'll be back with the finishing touch. Finishing touch. Look at that burger. Look at that homemade chicken noodle soup. With just the leftovers you had all week. Ain't that wonderful? All right, y'all. That's dinner for today. Turkey burgers with grilled onions and homemade chicken noodle soup with leftover turkey chicken. All right, guys. See you tomorrow.